the living part that everyone struggles with. Chapter 1. I almost lost my breath when he walked through the door. Here, in the small town of Great Falls, Montana, stood an angel in the front of my geometry class. His very presence gave the whitewashed room a certain glow. His skin was a dark rusty copper. His onyx hair stopped at his neck, curled, and hung close to his face. I finally looked into his clear blue eyes, but found them looking down to his feet. He was standing awkwardly in the front of his class. Never meet anyone's eyes, Mr. Holman read his note from the office. He was very tall, about 6'2", with long legs that couldn't seem to stay still as he swayed side to side. Something about him caught my attention the moment he walked through the door, like some magnetic pull. Nothing I could possibly explain, not even to myself. He looked strong, but seemed so unsure, nervous. But that wasn't the only reason it took so much self-control to look away. It could be that he was from the Indian Reservation. Plenty of students had transferred from the reservation school, although most of them were transferred back from one reason or another.